The textile industry declined in England because of the cost of making it, of weaving in England, the wage bills and expense. You could buy cheaper cloth in India and import it cheaper than you could for to make it over here. So really the cotton industry haven't got a chance.